it's always a great week. Big Ten week is always really, really fun. This is kind of our kind of ultimate goal all year, even thinking back to cross country and indoor track. We always want to make sure that we're still ready to go in May, which for distance runners can be tricky sometimes to peak three times, but we're always keeping this championship in mind even through those championships. So that's what's really fun about this week is kind of seeing a full year of training pay off and see how that whole cycle of a year has us ready to really hopefully be at our best come this weekend. So we're excited. We're looking forward to it. I think we're feeling fast and fit and ready to go. You know, there's a lot of people that are right on that cusp, I think, of having some breakouts. Right now, you know, Liz Burkholz is ranked number two in the 10,000, and she was a scorer last year at 10,000. The 10K is always a little bit of a mystery because there's people that haven't run it yet this year that will enter at the end that will have no time going in, and there's usually some talented kids that do that. But I think she's capable of being a top five type of kid in the 10,000, and then we have Laura Doherty, who hasn't raced much this outdoor season, but obviously is very talented and very experienced in the 10 and the 5. And then I think in the steeple, that's probably our other event that we can really do some damage. We have four entries that are under 10:40, which is pretty darn good. We've got Kelly Budd, who's ranked high in the conference. We've got Kamo, who has a ton of experience. Kayla Urich has dropped a lot of time this year as a sophomore. And then last, you know, Taylor Michelson has had a huge PR last weekend and ran 10:39. So that's another event I think that we are really targeting as being an event where we can pack in some bodies and really work together as a team. And that's always nice to have that comfort zone of teammates to race with so that you can kind of key off of people that you know what's going on. I think as a distance group, always it's just to do the best we can for the whole team. That's what's fun about track is that we're trying to help the bigger cause of the whole team and score as many points as humanly possible for that group. And I think overall as a team, being in the top four is a big goal. We were fourth indoors, and that was a really nice jump from last year. But it's always just to score more points and feel like we're doing things better in the process because you just can never control what other teams do. So as long as we handle our business and have fun and compete hard, that's really all we can ask.